Greetings, true believers. Stan Lee here, welcoming you to the latest adventure of our high-powered hero,
I'm late.
The Amazing Spider-Man.
No brakes? No problem.
Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Streets closed for another month. Why?
Next stop? Prison.
What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world.
Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Of Marvel's Spider-Man.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this.
I just hope the devil's breath is still there, and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
The devil's breath is gone, but we've got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh.
Should've worn your seatbelt! I'm on it!
Spider-Man!
Attention all COs! Intel, lock down the procedures!
It's him and Russ!
Let's take them! All inmates, return to your cells! Repeat, return to your cells! This is your last warning!
I think you guys need a little more plan in your escape plan!
Yard.
Who thought it was a good idea to bring rockets into a prison?
Come in. This is Sergeant Hansen. Anyone on this channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electrical access. Rooftop near Cell Block D. Trying to restore power. That you in the chopper?
Affirmative. What happened here?
No idea. First the power went out, then all hell broke.
Thank you. help up there.
On my way. Someone's trapped behind that door.
They're almost on top of me! Get me out of here!
They're coming!
Where is everybody? They're attacking my car!
Help the warden! I'll keep working on getting the power restored! Right, I'm on it.
Hurry, before they kill him!
Can always get worse.
A block is compromised. Get out of here, guys.
No one's gonna lock me up again.
Let me go. take this!
Just a couple more. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm slipping!
Gotcha. Hold on!
Like and subscribe in Demigod's channel. See you on the next video. Have a good one.